Welcome to the Bear Festival.
Charlie?
Oh, we're at the tunnel in.
Yeah, and what are we here for?
Beer Festival.
And we're camping just over there. There's our brain tent there. So let's go then.
Hello, I'm here and I'll show you my bedroom for the next 3 nights. Follow me. This is our, for Matt said it'll be peace, wipe your feet. This is my master bed.
So you're going to tell us what just happened to the camper, the guy's camping next door?
Oh yeah, he's blew up. His fire is on fire.
Literally. Takes for a brief summary of the campsite.
This house in Landrum is owned by the owner, who actually is my dad's, all my dad's friends. And his son goes to my school, so I get free drinks.
So it's got twin snorkels on each side.
Now, kneel down and look at that brute.
Okay, yeah, it's got under, and it's got the winch, of course.
And obviously, it's intimidating. You would not want to be facing that on a bad day, would you?
No. And there's some other Land Rover.
Behind me, we have the tunnel house here. And following that, we have my fans.
Okay.
My dad loves
the
classic beer tent.
All
beer.
Okay. All
drunks.
All beer. That's a mutagutsy. More tents.
Oh, that was
dog.
Yeah, and basically that's a dog. It's more tent things, or there goes the dog again. And there goes the dog.
And then there's some...
That's a lovely camper van.
Camper van.
That's the last tent over there. Well, that's a lot... We're technically the last tent.
No, I am.
Yes, just. Your tent is just the last. Hello, this is my J2O bottle cap collection.
So how many you got? Like, 12 or so? Oh. 10 less than 12. You've only got 2, Charlie.
2. Bye-bye now.
Bye.
Go!
You reckon
me? You can eat it. Hello, everybody!
Hello, Charlie. Me and Charlie are just about to go fishing!
Don't kill me, your mother! Go, stop.
It's gonna get louder. We're gonna get stronger. We're gonna feel, gonna feel, gonna feel better.